The goal of Andhra Pradesh to transform, to take governance to the doorstep, was achieved through these grammar secretariats and through these ward secretariats that we speak of. Around about 545 services are currently being rolled out through these grammar secretariats and through these ward secretariats. Other than this, every village having these grammar secretariat now also has a volunteer who would handhold every need of the person who's assigned to every 50 houses. So in entirety, a village which has a 2,000 and odd population will have this grammar secretariat. And in municipalities, it is a ward secretariat. And every 50 houses or 100, in municipalities, it is 100 houses, will have one volunteer to handhold every house. So we've gotten this far. Now we're moving towards one step further in this direction to initiate digital transformation. So in this regard, I sincerely thank NPCI's platform, and also my sincere thanks to Canara Bank for having initiated this program with partnership with Andhra Pradesh government. And together, this platform, what has been created, I'm pretty confident that it would do a lot of good to the people, wherein it would avoid cash payment and take Andhra Pradesh more towards digitalization.